alongside the driver's door, you can see quite clearly some radical wing mirror design. For the first time in a production car, you've got the rear-facing camera as your rear-view mirror.